Hi everybody, it's Katrina. It is Friday, May 29th, and I'm a little better now. I've been through some rough things over the last week. Of course, the cancellation of my cycle, which was kind of devastating to me, but I got through that. On top of that, I began having some serious problems with my husband, so we decided to part ways. So it's been a pretty devastating week for me. Somehow I've kept my chin up and I've gotten through it. But I wanted to give you guys an update. You guys meant so much to me when I was going through the cycle that, you know, I couldn't just leave you guys hanging and not let you know what's going on with me. Of course, I'm going to be okay. I always am. It's kind of devastating. We've been together for a while and we've had our ups and downs, but we've never really parted ways. So it's for the best. And I know that, and I guess it's time for me to move on. I just had to come to the realization that my marriage was over, and ever having a child was pretty much over. I'm 37, don't see me getting married again. Don't think I would go through the IVF by myself, and I really can't afford it. So, all that stuff has come to an end. I've spent this whole week just kind of dealing with that, and learning how to deal with that, and doing a lot of praying. And a lot of talking to myself and to God, and I'm going to be okay. So I wanted to update you guys on me and just kind of let you know what's going on. My prayers are still with everybody who's going through their cycles. Tommy Marie, bless your heart. I know what you're going through because I just went through it, and my prayers are with you, honey. Nikki Proverbs, you're still going through yours, and I'm just praying my little heart out for you. And Melissa, oh my gosh, congratulations. I can't believe it. I'm so excited for you, and I can't wait to watch your journey into motherhood. It's going to be awesome. So, again, just a quick update to let you guys know I'm thinking about you, and I'm still alive. I'm still okay, and I'll probably do some updates here and there, just let you know what's going on with my life, even though the IVF is over. Love you guys so much. Lots of baby dust, and I'll see you soon. Thanks.